Okay, so this is Clare, who's just finished the complete permanent makeup startup training course. Yay! And Clare, now, how was it now? You're obviously knackered.
I am tired. It is so much. It's so intense.
Yeah.
But I'm happy I did it now. Really yeah. happy.
Yeah.
And I'm glad I came to Kate. Really glad.
Really?
And yeah, it's really nice. It was great.
Brilliant. And obviously you had a few expectations when you first came. I think you mentioned earlier you saw the website and saw so many happy students. You said you thought they were all fake.
And now I'm one of them.
Now you're one of them. And can you confirm they're not actually fake?
No, I've met a few, so they are not fake. Trust them. They do actually,
they do exist.
Real people, so yeah.
Yeah, and
I'm not fake.
Excellent. And you also said that you like you didn't actually expect to get one-on-one training, even though you booked it.
Cause yeah.
Why was that then? Because you'd sort of seem to have
a company. When you're online, you never know who you can trust and who not.
Yeah.
But as I looked through the website and I read, I saw a lot of customers and a lot of students.
Yeah.
I thought, okay, well, I'm just going to trust her and go with it. And even on the day before, I actually thought, I wonder if it's still one-to-one. And it was. It was one-to-one. It's really one-to-one. So
brilliant.
I got the most out of it. Yeah.
Yeah. And you've had a long 4 days.
Yeah. And it went by so quick. I wish I could stay.
Yeah. You want to stay? Well, you'll be coming back for your assessment day in a couple of months.
Yeah.
So that'll be good. And so you've had a good time then?
Yes, definitely. I'll be back as soon as.
Excellent. Brilliant.
I'll come back, definitely.
So would you recommend it to anyone else thinking?
Please, yes. Come over here. Forget everything else. Just come over here. It's been really a great experience. And I wouldn't have changed it. I definitely made the right decision in the end.
Brilliant.
So, yeah.
Excellent.
Good luck.
We'll look forward to seeing you soon. Okay, so this is Clare, who's just finished the complete permanent makeup startup training course. Yay! And Clare, now, how was it now? You're obviously knackered.
I am tired. It is so much. It's so intense.
Yeah.
But I'm happy I did it now. Really happy.
Yeah.
And I'm glad I came to Kate. Really glad.
Really?
And yeah, it's really nice. It was great.
Brilliant. And obviously you had a few expectations when you first came. I think you mentioned earlier you saw the website and saw so many happy students. You said you thought they were all fake.
And now I'm one of them.
Now you're one of them. And can you confirm they're not actually fake?
No, I've met a few, so they are not fake. Trust them. They do actually,
They do exist.
Real people, so yeah.
Yeah, and
I'm not fake.
Excellent. And you also said that you like you didn't actually expect to get one-on-one training, even though you booked it.
Cause yeah.
Why was that then? Because you sort of seem to have a company.
When you're online, you never know who you can trust and who not.
Yeah.
But as I looked through the website and I read, I saw a lot of customers and a lot of students.
Yeah.
I thought, okay, well, I'm just going to trust her and go with it. And even on the day before, I actually thought, I wonder if it's still one-to-one. And it was. It was one-to-one. It's really one-to-one. So
brilliant.
I got the most out of it. Yeah.
Yeah. And you've had a long 4 days.
Yeah. And it went back.